Well, Anthony, massive result for the Stars tonight. How does that feel, especially after last night?
Definitely feels good to bounce back. Knowing our season's on the line, it's a very proud moment for everyone, and I think we're all proud on what we accomplished today, knowing that, you know, today was do or die situation for us, and if we won, we were going to make the playoffs, and obviously everyone's super excited. I'm really proud of the guys tonight.
It was a make or break game, effectively. Just what was the pressure like, and what was the feeling like in the locker room before the game?
I think our leadership group did a good job of kind of calming us down and just letting us know what is needed in order to win and what we do well and just to play calm and make sure that we're doing all the little things right and not to get overly excited, but I think nerves is obviously good in a situation like this, and I think we handled it pretty well.
And then, of course, we've got to talk about your goals. Against Shane Owen, he doesn't let many pass them, but you seem to have a good night against him.
Yeah, I think, you know, my line has been playing pretty decent recently, and then the chemistry's building. And I got to give a lot of credit to Chris Ward and Craig Garrigan. They felt it tonight, and they brought that energy, and I think that's what made it happen.
Of course they did, right? That's it. I suppose now we have to look into the two-game series that's going to be against the Cardiff Devils. Just how much are you looking forward to that? We've not had the best of results against them this season, but it's playoff hockey and anything can happen, right?
Yeah, obviously, like you said, it's playoff hockey, anything can happen. I feel like there's a lot of animosity between the two teams, and obviously with the past few games that we played them, there's definitely been a battle, but I think we're just going to enjoy tonight and then try to focus on them early next week and just try to enjoy the moment and that's it. Yeah.
Just enjoy the moment. Yeah. Talking of enjoying the moment, the fans certainly did this evening. They came in massive numbers. They were there last night, sold out building. Just how good was it to win for them this evening and send them home?
Amazing. Like you said, it was a sold out crowd and we kind of disappointed them yesterday. And you know, they brought the noise today. And I don't know if they know, but they give us tremendous energy, and without them and without their support, I don't think we would be where we are today. So thank you so much to you guys, and I hope you can bring that next week because we need it.
Well, congratulations, enjoy tonight, and best of luck next weekend.
Thank you so much, appreciate it.